everybody, Eric Jabez Jaxes here. I don't usually do this, but I really want to do something really special this time around, and it's to introduce something that I found on Etsy a while back ago. A lot of other people have as well, so I'm not the first. It is a single dose funnel created, 3D printed, for my Eureka Mignon grinder. Now, he does make this for the Eureka Mignon line, so you can see the Silencio, I think it fits, as well as the Mignon and the Silencio Mignon. Check out the website, which I will put at the very end of the video, to find out specifically what it will fit. But this one, specifically for mine, which is the Eureka Mignon Note, it is a perfect little tool for what I have in my own daily routine in terms of keeping my beans fresh and a specific Fellows Atmos, and then using a scale to weigh out my 18 grams every morning when I make a latte or anything else that I feel like drinking that day. It is a 3D printed funnel. It does come with this little cool weighted down kind of tube here that will push down those beans to prevent the popcorning that you might see in a regular hopper. It does kind of remove the hopper, so if you don't want to have your beans in a hopper and kind of exposing them to the elements there, it does allow you to keep it as a single dose, and it's perfect for what I need, and I hope it's also something you might be interested. He also has some other items on his website that I hope that you'll check out, along with some connectors from a niche zero grinder single dose cup to connect to a Breville 54 millimeter portafilter, which I know Breville makes those 54 millimeters, and a great deal of other items that you might see on his website. So, but this is a cool device. I hope you visit his website. I hope you actually take the time to check this out, maybe make a purchase. I don't make any money off of this, I want you guys to know. It's just me promoting something that I feel is a very, very cool device that I think a lot of you that specifically have the Eureka or the SETI or other devices that might need a little attachment would find a great deal of benefit from. So I hope you enjoy. If you make the purchase, if not, I hope at least you like what we got going on our page here on Instagram, on YouTube for Jabez Jaxes.